Or I just wrote on this venom after I played here in battle. Okay, I'm just showing off this master and plus crazy hand battle of epicness of epic proportions. I'm the first woman to get this on video. Yay! Oh yes! Oh yes! They have their old combos, which is pretty bad. And crazy hand has you trips up the sleeves that master and doesn't. And his bombs, for example, and his little poses. Oh, here we go. Oh crap! Ugh. This is gonna be a horrible battle. I'm gonna guess why. Who did this battle? Ooh, that got hurt. Now die, Master Hand! Ah ha ha ha! Sorry, I just say that. Now it's up to me and Crazy Hand. Here we go. Let's see, go over 10 minutes. Oh. Now, you bucko! Oh, come on! Bucko! Bucko punch! Yeah! Woohoo! That's cool! That was awesome. I have to get a game over. Awesome. For the beast.
The beast here! I'll be both Mercury and Crazy Hand, man!
Yeah. Hi, yes, and awesome!
Epic silence! I came back to gameplay!
That's pretty hard to shoot at. I'm not this one on stage. Shadow's also in this. Here's the ones that are really annoying. This is just on your nerves, just, yeah. I just want to show this, that's it for this video. If you like this video, please comment, rate, and subscribe. Just so everyone, I just wanted to show this off, the Master and Crazy Hand battle together. Because in the boss battle, they're not really together. The one I really hate is that in Melee, you can fight both of them. But they're a pain! They're a pain to kill! It's because I don't play Melee mode. Wait for it. Bart.
Congratulations!
That's it, folks. Goodbye.
Rajonash!